Curfew was lifted in Guwahati on Tuesday morning following days of violent protests in Assam over the amended Citizenship Act. Broadband services have also been restored in the entire state. Union Minister for Northeast Jitendra Singh tweeted, "Curfew was also relaxed in Dibrugarh district from 6 a.m. to 8 p.m., news agency ANI reported. Designed to lift curbs was taken after a meet on law and order chaired by Chief Minister Sarbananda Sonowal.